Hello friends, welcome to my new video. Today I will discuss with you all how to measure interpupillary distance of a patient who came to you to take a spectacle. So let's understand what is interpupillary distance. Interpupillary distance is the distance between the center of the pupil of the one eye to the center of the pupil of the other eye. So the visual axis of the wearer should pass through the optical center of the spectacle, and this is called proper centration of the spectacle lenses in front of your eye. So during fitting, the optical center of the two spectacle is called centration distance, and the centration distance should be equal to the patient IPD for proper fitting of the spectacle frame. So let's understand how to measure the interpupillary distance. So first of all, I am taking this demo face here, and to measure interpupillary distance, we need a pen light and we need a PD ruler. We can also use normal centimeter ruler also. So at first, we will feel the illumination of the pen light on the forehead, and then we will observe that there is two light reflexes seen in the center of the pupil. So now we will place the PD ruler over the nose, and then the eyes will be automatically in the whole design in the PD ruler. And now we will align the line which is coinciding with the light reflex. This face is little bit larger than the normal, so that is why it is not fitting properly. But IPD range from 52 to 78 millimeter, and it can be easily measured with this PD ruler. Now we will align the line which is coinciding with the light reflex, and see in the right eye PD is 31 millimeter, and in the left eye PD is 30 millimeter. That means this is the monocular PD measurement, and to get binocular PD, we just need to add these two monocular PD measurement. That means in right eye it is 31 and in the left eye it is 30. That means binocularly it is 61 millimeter, and to get the near PD, we just need to subtract minus 4 millimeter from this value. So that's all friends, thanks for watching, and please don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel, and please don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you will get notification whenever I upload a video. That's all. Thank you.